What up guys, it's the Cybot here. We are back again with the X-Lite X803 RS helmet here. And for today's video, we are actually going to be installing chin mount. Alright, so if you were thinking like, hey, haven't I installed a chin mount on this helmet already? The answer is yes. So at first, this is what I installed. This is the moto mount, chin mount. Alright, and the reason that it's separated from this helmet here is because of the way it was designed to mount on this rubber plastic piece here of the helmet. So what ended up happening was the weight of this mount with the action camera and whatnot actually pulled this front piece here apart from the helmet. So I would say that it is more of a placement position problem for the moto mount on this model helmet compared to the quality, because the 3M of this moto mount was actually quite good. It didn't come off. I pulled it away, so it was still holding on to the piece, but it's just that because it was mounted to this part here, which you are not recommended to attach anything to this piece because it's not that strongly secured to this helmet. I've already fixed it, put glue, double tape, whatever whatnot you have here, so it's already secure back on the front of the helmet here. And that is why for today's video, we are changing the moto mount with the chin mount. Right, literally the brand name is called chin mount. So the item took quite a while to come. The item was shipped from Netherlands. So yeah, I had to wait like quite a long time, a few weeks for sure. And this would be their mount. And what comes in the packet will be the mount itself, also 3D printed. Right, chin mounts, okay, 3D printed. Adhesive, you've got your tether with the string. You have your alcohol swab. So what's different with the chin mount is that instead of being installed on this position, alright, now we are going to be installing it further up directly on the helmet shell. Okay, so it's going to be placed roughly like this, more or less, just a rough placement for you. Okay, this area here. So definitely it will be more secure than this plastic piece because it's not attached directly to the helmet shell, and that's why it failed for the other mount. So let's get straight to installing the mount. The steps are pretty simple. So the first step you're going to do is just make sure your surface area is clean, and I will also be marking out the area for the position of the mount just to make sure everything is in the correct position when we stick it onto the helmet. So we have cleaned up the area that we are going to apply the mount to, and before we apply, we are going to heat up this surface here a bit with also the adhesive of the mount before we apply it. So I'm going to use a hairdryer because I do not have a heat gun, and you're just going to heat it up a bit. So it's not like you want it burning hot, but just a little bit warmer than room temperature, I would say. And we're going to apply it then. Alright guys, so we have the mount on the position that we want it to be, and the next thing to do is to apply pressure. So I'm going to be actually pressing down on this mount. We're going to give it constant pressure for a few minutes if possible, but to me at least you try to press it down hard for at least 30 seconds, okay? So we can also do it differently. You're trying to give it contact to all the surface area of the helmet with the adhesive. And it's very important to press, to give it pressure, okay? It's not just put it on the surface and you're done. So that is it for the installation, okay? It's very simple, straightforward. Just make sure your surface is clean, apply the mount, give it pressure when you apply to it. And the other very important thing is you should leave it to cure, okay, to strengthen the bond for about 24 hours if possible, so a day. So that means don't just stick it on 10 minutes later, half an hour later, okay, let's slap on my expensive action cam and let's go ride. Okay, it's best to do it 24 hours ahead of your ride. And how it's going to work is, this is just a demo, I'm not going to put the camera on it, just to show you. So you use something like this, okay, a standard GoPro kind of base. So you will just slot in. You can do it top down or bottom down or bottom up, depends on you. So you just slide it in. Okay. And there you have it. So you can arrange your camera position however you want. And that's pretty much it. So that's it for today's video. Just want to show you the new chin mount that I got for the X-Lite X803 RS. I'm definitely more happy with this position because it's, like I said earlier, it's directly onto the helmet shell and not this plastic piece here. So I will share my thoughts and opinions about the two brands, okay, this brand and the other brand that I initially had. I will probably just do it in another short video, okay, so stay tuned for that one. And definitely more to come, so thanks for watching, catch you on the next. This is the Cybot here, ride safe and safe ride.